Vice President Kamala Harris will travel to La Crosse Monday, making her third visit to the Badger State this year. She'll appear at two events in La Crosse, one focused on abortion rights and the other on the economy and health care. The Biden campaign hasn't released many details yet, including where or when the vice president will speak. When those details are released, we will let you know on air and on our digital platform.